Two people went to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries following a multi-car crash in Box Elder County today. It happened along I-84, just north of Tremont, and you're seeing some of the conditions here. Right now, information is limited, but Utah Highway Patrol tells us there's been at least four reported crashes in the area today alone.